You can register and modify external planning applications using a wizard that prompts you for information such as the external application type, connection URL, and dimensions. When you register an external planning application, the registration process creates an application and a default view which represent the external application. To register a planning application, navigate to Applications and click Register. The list displays the available application types. For planning applications, you can select Planning or Planning Modules. Planning provides a flexible planning application that supports enterprise-wide planning, budgeting, and forecasting in a cloud-based deployment model and includes custom and freeform planning. Planning Modules provides pre-built business applications that support enterprise-wide planning, budgeting, and forecasting in a cloud-based deployment model. Planning applications and planning modules applications are identical in terms of registration and being managed in Oracle Enterprise Data Management Cloud, except for the following differences for planning modules nodes. On import, the property Enterprise Predefined Member is set to true for predefined members and cannot be edited, with the exception of adding a child under it or a top node above it. For this tutorial, I'll select Planning. Enter a name and, optionally, a description for the application, and click Next. Add a connection. Enter the connection information. Click Next to save the connection. You have the option to add another connection. I'll click Next to proceed. Review the application summary and click Create. Add a cube to the application. Define a cube name and cube type for the application and click Next. The cube is added to the application. You have the option to add more cubes. I'll click Next. Define the application settings. Enter aliases using tab between values. Specify the weekly distribution type for this application. Set multi-currency to true. Define currencies using tab between each value. You must enter at least one currency code. Click Next to proceed. Add a dimension to the application. Define a name and description for the dimension. Select the dimension type. Select Allowed Shared Nodes if the dimension you are importing has shared nodes. Select the valid cubes for this dimension. Optionally, enter the external dimension name. This lets you enter a different value for the dimension name above. Click Next. Optionally, you can add attribute dimensions. Define an attribute name and attribute values. Click Next. The country attribute has been added for the entity dimension. You can add additional attributes if desired. Click Next to proceed. The entity dimension is added to the application. You can add another dimension or click Next to proceed. Review the summary and apply the changes made during the registration process. The Applications page displays the activated planning application. The registration process also created data chain objects for the dimensions you added to the registered application. The application is now ready for import and export. You can also modify the registration if desired. Inspect the application to view the data chain objects created during the registration process. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.